As you can see here, we have set up a computer cooling fan and a few power supplies here. We have a fan hooked up to